Oakland University is proud to have celebrated the 12th annual Clinton River Water Festival on May 18, 2018. For the 1,200 fifth grade students of the Clinton River watershed, it was a day full of fun as well as learning about the importance of water and the impact it has on our environment.
Here at the Water Festival for a second time is because really of the educational opportunities and experiences that kids get to have here. We get to see them learn about the Clinton River and its importance.
The Water Festival continues to engage and provide the fifth graders with valuable information that make it possible for them to ensure Michigan's waterways can be safe and clean. The festival is also used to complement the science curricula taught at their schools.
I bring my students to the Water Festival every year because they take away things that we learn in the classroom and they bring things back that we didn't learn in the classroom. And it helps integrate our lessons and they bring back knowledge to how to keep our water clean for our future. These children are our future for our water, and I think it's really important.
I teach fifth grade and science and all the other subjects as well. But we decided that with the curriculum that we're teaching right now that it'd be really important to come out and get the kids out of the classroom and learn more about water and how it's important to our community. So one of the biggest things is water conservation and how important it is to our Michigan communities. Obviously we have so many lakes around here and all the issues that we're running into with pollution, and they were just talking about zebra mussels and the invasive species. So we're trying to educate the kids on how they can help our community.
Students actively participated in an array of indoor and outdoor activities. Here's a close-up of what they experienced.
So this is a lake in Oakland County, and we kind of had to go in there and clean that up. And you guys probably don't know what gabions are.
He has a more subtle outfit, right? Yeah, in this species, it happens at this time of the year. What's that? Special occasion that they need to find each other for.
The particles that are in there get a little bit bigger, a little bit heavier when you change the pH. It causes them to settle down. Okay.
Is it bouncing off of those
roads?
Yeah. What happens to the soil?
One of the main things that you'd like them to be able to learn is about being safe on the water. That's a very big priority for the Coast Guard and the Coast Guard Auxiliary. We want them to go out and have fun, enjoy themselves on water, but we want them to come back, be safe and happy.
This allows us to communicate. This is the speaker. Listen.
And then the thrusters are in the back. And there's one on top to make it go down. Those help go forward and backward, obviously in the back.
Five student posters were selected that express their excitement and concerns about the Clinton River watershed. Let's hear what three of the five winners have to say.
I think it does make it easier doing the hands-on activities, and I like learning about all of the animals and insects that we have in our rivers here in Michigan. I thought that was cool.
One of the things I've enjoyed was learning some, we were kind of like doing this thing and we kind of saw this turtle, and it was kind of interesting. I got to feel what the turtle felt like, and it had kind of like a soft shell and kind of rough.
I'm trying to teach people that just to save water. Like in these two pictures, the water is on and when you're brushing your teeth, but you turn the water off when you're actually brushing. And like this one, when you're washing, you can always turn off the water. That saves a lot more water. And when you're washing the dishes, you could just use one little tub. You don't have to keep the water running and keep draining. That wastes a lot of water.
If we don't have any water, it's not like our world isn't gonna get any better.
The water, when you change the pH of the water.
Stay out, Kyle.
Since 2007, there have been a group of dedicated professionals from different disciplines that present and share their knowledge of water and the environment while making this festival spectacular.
What I'm hoping they take away from it is an understanding of when you turn on the tap or you flush the toilet, that where that wastewater goes actually goes somewhere. It's not just disappeared. Basically, be aware of where things are going.
I really love this Clinton River Water Festival here. It's a great way to get students involved.
It gets students as young as fifth grade interested in water-related things. And maybe, you know, they'll go into high school thinking, I want to go into a career related to water. But if not, we need great people to get involved in the community, get involved in river cleanups, get involved in council meetings, talking about water-related issues, and just generally being involved with water. It's a resource we need to learn how to protect and conserve.
With the passionate commitment and dedication of the planning committee members, all our great sponsors and volunteers, we can say again, the Clinton River Water Festival at Oakland University was a great educational event for the students of the Clinton River watershed.
How many people say no?